actors in the moderate Muslim world with whom the West must work to ensure world peace and stability. It may be appropriate to pose a question. Ought our government to make plain publicly and unambiguously our condemnation of the utter lawlessness at Guantanamo Bay? John Donne, who preached in the chapel of Lincoln's Inn, gave the context of the question. More than four centuries ago, no man is an island in time itself. Every man is a piece of the continent, part of the main. Any man's death diminishes me because I am involved in mankind, and therefore never send to know for whom the bell tolls. It tolls for thee.
Rosa Bassi, Moazen Beg, Richard Belmar, and Martin Mabanga, and UK residents Bishar Alrawi and Jamil Albana are among more than 600 prisoners held in Guantanamo. Most are from countries with even less power than Britain to influence events. They're being held indefinitely.
Stage door. I gave them everything.